Are you looking forward to the film?
I am. I think my son is looking forward to it more than me.
Did you see the first How to Train Your Dragon? Is it a popular one in your house?
Yes, he loves it. So he's really excited about watching this one. So that's good.
When you were a little person yourself, were there any particular animated films that really inspired you? Because there's a bit of magic in them, isn't there?
Yeah. I mean, I preferred things like, I loved Annie and like National Velvet and all those old-fashioned kind of things. The animations, Neverending Story was like a massive one in our house. That was like our favourite.
What are you up to at the moment? What's coming up next for you?
I'm just doing the storyline at Coronation Street at the moment, which is pretty full on. So this is a nice little break for me today.
I have to ask, when you're tackling stories that like that, that really are so heavy hitting, how do you switch off? I mean, how do you kind of cope with that?
Red wine, probably. I don't know. Red wine and like trips out and, you know, just kind of going for walks and things like that is quite good.
The Hayley storyline, I think, touched a lot of people. Has there been a particular storyline on the show that's really affected you on a personal level?
No, not really. Not on a personal level. I mean, Tracy's such an extreme character. Like, I'm quite happy to say that I don't really relate that much to that kind of behaviour. But I do watch the show, and I do think that they do handle the topics really sensitively, which is nice. And I do watch it as a fan because, you know, you can do that. You're not in all the storylines, so you don't always know what's happening, so you can still enjoy it.
Tracy, she's quite an extreme character. Very different to you yourself, but is there anyone you based her on? Is there anyone that you kind of draw on for inspiration?
No, I do think you just take like the worst mood you've ever been in and then just kind of tap into that. And because she often feels really frustrated and really angry, so you do that. And, you know, not one particular person. I think little bits of different people and little bits of yourself as well. You know, when you're in an extreme mood or, you know, we've all done it.
You got a message for Corrie fans before you leave us?
Yeah, just keep watching because it's going to get good. It's going to get better.